The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
The Scottish Warrior has arrived.
A multi-time world champion and a Royal Rumble winner.
And to this day, one of the toughest fighters in WWE. The Scottish Warrior has earned every bit of respect he is given. He's transformed from the Chosen One to a real-life, fire-breathing dragon.
Yeah, the WWE is the Scottish Warrior's battleground, and he will go face-to-face with absolutely anyone.
Listen to these people. They're going nuts. Team Bring It is in the building.
Saxton, you couldn't warm the bench for Team Bring It.
Come on, let's go.
You can just feel the energy of the Great One as he saunters down to the ring.
Well, he's the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, and he's taken WWE by storm.
If you
slow, whoa. This ain't Sing Along with the Rock, Saxton.
I thought it was.
Somehow, some way, this guy is gonna need to seize control from the Scottish Warrior. But trust me, McIntyre's not gonna go down without a helmet.
Introducing the challenger from Ayers, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre. And his opponent, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship.
Thank you.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
The whole WWE Universe is smelling what the Rock is cooking.
Bloodline hits its mark. What a barrage of stops.
Great presence of mind by McIntyre.
Suplex.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Big boy. Forced out of the ring. And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell. Uncorks his uppercut.
Byron, is it possible to stay one step ahead of your opponent in a match as horrific as Hell in a Cell?
Well, it could come down to the first superstar that can turn that switch and battle on pure instinct, because a strategy could be lost and all you have left is the ability to fight.
And that can happen quickly in an environment where cruelty is rewarded for having no bounds.
Oh! And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Gets warded off. Oh, my God. Oh. And I think we just might see. He breaks the cell wall.
This is unreal.
Even the cell itself can't contain the pure chaos of this match.
It's almost hard to believe that this epic rivalry began like any other, with jealousy and harsh words.
But from that seed has blossomed an all-time blood feud.
Yeah, and who could have predicted when all this began that they become bitter enemies, the likes of which we rarely see.
The intensity of Drew McIntyre is boiling to the surface right now.
Warm up the engine of the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Again.
Guys, we know just how dangerous Hell in a Cell can be, and we're seeing it up close right now.
Oh, nothing good ever comes from fighting on top of the cell.
Oh, stomping away.
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers.
Uh-oh. McIntyre counters with power.
Punch. Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody going to do, Saxton? You go up to...
Oh, my God, off the top of the cell.
Are you kidding me?
That's a human being.
A hellacious turn of events in this championship match.
These superstars pushing each other past the boundaries of the human body.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
He's made it up there, guys.
No, please don't come back down.
He's all the way up there now.
Oh, no.
Tag with a punch.
My gosh, this is making the hair on my neck stand up.
A nervous energy has come across this arena as war is waged on top of the cell.
Ooh, again.
This is right for him.
In terms of worst ideas of all time, fighting on top of the cell is right up there on the list.
You can just feel the imminent disaster in the air.
What a suplex.
Both arms captured.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Delivering the suplex.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
The Rock showing what makes him the people's champ.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Rock floats over into the DDT.
How is this superstar still in this match?
Determination?
Not so fast. Things are getting interesting.
What a clothesline! Ouch! The challenger is in some big trouble.
Needs to give himself some room to regroup fast.
This could spell doom for McIntyre.
The Rock sent him off.
Now that is why they're the champ.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. And the Dragon Scream Changer.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Oh, God.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield. Beautiful suplex.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
McIntyre is just so dominant.
Drew is looking thrilled with the beating he's putting on.
For the championship! Strong kick out from the resilient champion.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder.
The Great One is ready to finish this off. Championship dreams.
Well, let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
And guys, The Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kick out surprised him.
Able to evade. Unlucky spot for The Rock.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. Gets inside the ring.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Right in the kisser.
He's able to...
champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
And now McIntyre's at a loss as his mind races to rethink his attack. Spike face first. Is it enough? The cover!
There he is. The Rock wins and keeps the title around his waist.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I strongly suggest Drew McIntyre go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned from this.